Good morning, Ghana. It's a beautiful Saturday morning, and damn, it's early, but hey, we need to entertain you. Andrew and I decided to drive to Ebre Hills for some exercises. We're in for an active day with a lot of adventures and mad fun. Enjoy the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. So we went to an office where we can get some bikes for mountain biking, and we just had a place sorting out everything, and the bikes are being fixed, and from there on to see a waterfall. So it's a hike down. And it's getting steeper and steeper.
Yeah, we're gonna come back up in the same way.
Yeah. Get to see the waterfall. Nice.
That's a long one, I know.
Alright, we're heading back. Enough of this nature shit. Let's get some action. Andrew, tell us about your life story today.
Yo, that walk is not easy. Look at me. Look like I'm dying. Yo.
I'm so hot. It's not even normal.
Yo.
And the worst thing is, we're not done yet.
Yeah.
We have to get back. Alright, see you. Hey. So we're at the side of the road. One of the bicycles got a flat tire, and the guy's fixing it. Our bikes are just cool. As you can see, we're very exhausted, but it's very nice. And you know, I have real problems breathing air in and out throughout my nose, but over this area, it's like everything is relieving. Everything breathes through, and it's just fresh. So I really like it. I really like it. But he's fixed. All set up, and we're going. Ciao. I'm gonna beat this guy.
Never!
I'm gonna beat this guy like I beat him in FIFA.
Never.
Hey, okay, okay. My man is coming.
Alright. This is when your game is weak. You just go and get it.
Oh, so because you're closer to this team.
No, I said our game is weak. Okay. Both of us. It's just a small boy inside of me.
Wait. We just ride the left.
I'll kill him. I'll devour him. He looked decent.